hear the silvery, thin, gray-green roar rustle. Roar rustle of the traffic. Traffic up Pico. Traffic up Pico Boulevard. The roar rustle. And I hold the bullet-shaped black pen in my hand. And I write down the roar rustle and the dumb brown sound of the machinery beneath the hotel roof. Now there are ocelot roars and the sound scars of cars starting. Cars starting on the street below. There's the candy taste of white sugar, vanilla, and butter in my mouth from the mints there on the bureau. And I think of the crossed leg bones on a pirate's flag. Underneath my hand is a blue-gray quilt with white and peach-colored anemones. I brace myself and turn my head, and there I am in the mirror with my dark-eyed, unending stare of intensity. And my hair is white. It is white. Nothing ever changes. Nothing ever ends. Everything gets deeper with more layers and a luminous and fleeting handshake between the senses and the soul. Nothing ever changes. Nothing ever ends. Everything gets deeper, even in the roar rustle. Roar rustle of the traffic. Roar rustle up the traffic, up Pico, on Pico Boulevard.